for second in the league with 31 wins, one behind Martin Brodeur.
And playing for the U.S. team in the upcoming Olympics.
This is an icing on the Rangers. 11-18 to go here in the second period.
Now, not every save has looked easy.
And we've got Prust and Segal. So we see the first rough stuff involving the new Ranger, Brandon Prust.
Boy, he got a couple of right hands in there, didn't he?
Yes, he did.
Now, you don't consider him a heavyweight. Now he's now even on says something to him. Even on is a much, much bigger player and loves to drop the gloves. And so after that, Prust got up, skated over towards even on. They had a few words.
Brandon Segal's pretty big too.
Oh, I know, Sam.
Yeah,
most of these fighters are. I mean, he went right to him. And Prust, this is his 19th major for fighting. 19th this year.
Well, did not back off.
And then just prior to that, a great pass from Roosevelt, and then here's a quick release and a good save by Quick. There he is again. Looks up. Boom.
Got to see this again. Prust got 2 minutes.
Not illegal to talk. Now see, he turns and he goes over and he instigates it. You know, from the stand, I mean, he didn't.